And five. Get the knight out. Bishop. Long pause. We've only just started the up. Ah, there we go. Let's attack the pawn. Castle. So hit the bishop. Let's capture the pawn. Doesn't want to exchange. Can get the queen off the board or take with the pawn. Doesn't have to take our queen. So he might do the knight and bishop for the rook. Or not.